first item is 081407, the payment to Minister and Minister for the defense of police officer Bradford Dell. I would urge the council not to approve this. Officer Bradell killed a man in cold blood. He is no longer on the force. The independent hearing officer, the city of Tyre, has found him to be an evasive witness, and his testimony is troubling and potentially in conflict with dispatch records. This is the city's word, the word of the independent hearing officer. I'm not comfortable with my money, with taxpayer money, with the city's money going to pay for this man's attorney anymore. And I would ask, please, will you do this for me, not, will you vote against 081407?
Anything else, Mr. Council?
Let me answer my question. What do you, will you stand up?
I have a question to raise, statement. So we have to figure out deals. And after you let me do this, you just want to vote. We have to, we have to figure out deals.
I just don't understand why you want to still have to take this man still between, in regard to this race. I don't think it's right. I think you should take a stand against it, even if the vote is only 4-1, and we ask you to please vote against it, Madam Council President. This is not right. I'm not comfortable with this, but any sort of reason.
Anything else, Mr. Council?
Yes. Number 16, translation services for the police department. What exactly are the services, why are they being paid?
Captain Mayor, do you want to give us a service we need to be, see what's happening here, to know where to add, if it's a place for the direction that that's really due. That they, some of our services, some of the, they might need to write a translation for the court. But the captain mayor is asking, am I accurate, or is it?
I don't have the, I don't know if this is for the court, there's no certification.
Not for the court.
There's translation.
Is it separate from the court? There's another one for the court, it's coming on, that's why.
It'd be the translation for dispatch then, it's on the wall.
Okay, so these for the police department.
So do we currently have someone doing that service?
Yes, we do.
Okay. And why is it being rebid?
I don't know.
The reason for the rebid was the.
No proposal was received to the advertised application of the $3,000 commission.
And I don't think it's usually when they do it, do we call, you know, there's times it's usually the same case that the beginning, they don't give anybody, and then they don't, or it's one, two, three days.
That's fair, thanks for the thorough answer. Number 18, police department purchasing $34,000 recording system. What is that recording system, and how will it be used?
Captain Mayor.
For dispatch as well.
Dispatch?
Yes.
This is to record the communications of the radio?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Number 22, the police being re-accredited for 3 years, costing $6,000.
No proceeds.
Not to exceed $6,000. I guess my question is, what does it take to achieve the accreditation for the Association of Chiefs of Police?
They achieved it, I guess, 3 years ago. And we will have paid for it, right, and I didn't see it.
I know it's a very sensitive, you know, the issue, but that's the number one issue that I'm trying to put. And it involves, you know, looking at this little process and comes to the department, it comes back.
There's 111 standards that police department has to meet, and, you know, they agree not to exceed 40 standards.
Okay, and so our business is an application to apply for re-accreditation?
I don't know if there's an application.
Okay, the reason I ask, I just want to know, when did the decision be made to re-accredit the police department?
I believe this Monday, the quarter one expires soon. That's why they're looking at the terminal, because I think because the first 3 years are off. They will be, yeah, hoping on this one.
Any idea what time of year?
No, we don't, but we will make sure that we follow on moving forward this pattern.
Thank you kindly. And the last few deal with the water system. 42, the intention of a firm to find a new water director. And what can you tell me about this firm that we're hiring?
Mr. Lachey, I can say that I've been using the same firm that we used to hire you to find a director. That's a company, but Mr. Lachey,
we use the services of one particular gentleman, his name is George Shackleton, who resides at 1 Spring Street. It is true that he has been in the executive search of Keith Smith's hire. I believe he has done some work for the Department of Guardian. We think that he will be successful in the endeavor for asking him to take on.
Thank you for that. How does this compare to the previous agreement with this firm that we had prior to the council?
It's roughly $7,000 larger.
And what
is the function of what we think the salary would be to the candidate that we should do? Apparently, also give us a number of discounts. Discounts could be down significantly, but it's $7,000 for the contract.
Okay. And the timeline for when we might be bringing on the person in the water director?
You asked me yesterday, no. It was here with the candidates tomorrow, it will be here tomorrow with these guys. So we are doing everything in our, working very hard to make that decision happen soon.
Thank you. And the water pumps, the upgrades are being put out to bid. When do you expect construction to start and construction to be complete on that project?
I really can't answer that. The bids will probably come back within 60 days. Something this technical, we don't want to shorten the response time, but I'm sure we're not going to open the bid for 60 days. So the bid process goes well. Another 60 days thereafter,
another 60 days to complete the work.
Let me just go ahead.
Okay. But you're voting on it, right?
have to pay.
That would have to pay for the services to have me provide a bid. It's part of our incentive.
So it's already decided?
No. The services have taken place for you, so we have to pay it.
Not an opportunity. You can pay or not, but I vote only our debt, because it's all the debt.
You can have it, yeah. You have the option to go for a similar that we really do to the system, but you have to do that if you have that standard. It's not that much.
You hear what I said?
I hear you what you're saying. I'm telling you that.
So don't give a play all world saying that you have to pay.
I am not playing to it, please, if you show up.
You show them you have to pay your debt.
Yes. What's your question, Mr. President? What is the statement? Thank you.
Definitely, listen. You're saying, I have to, see, little small thing I was, you said, I have to, we have to pay our debt. But you're voting on it, so you don't have to pay it, right?
If the state law, you know, that the contract is to be, requires that we, it's just a question.
So, void on this point, you have to pay it, isn't it?
We have to vote on it, because it's authorized to be financed by that.
I think I'm trying to do it, but it's really, you have to vote. I'm going to do it, and I'm trying to do it, and I think I'm doing something. And so what I've learned is constitutional, says that I'm the U.S.
Do you have, absolutely, Mr. Goffman, do you have a question about any other resolution?
Yes, I have a question on Yaffe and Beals.
Okay.
Okay. This is a incident happened here with O'Brien.
What's the resolution number that you referred to?
No, I'm just addressing something that I'm thinking, that I'm going to apply for that you that's in that.
And I understand. I just want to address to you, because you can vote and listen to me in the same, or I just want to say that.
No, I can hear you say that, and.
Oh, I understand.
No, I'm a victim of that.
And I want you to give us your input. What I'm asking is, if it's related to any of the resolutions that we have right here.
Well, if it's related to, you said that you had to take care of.
And I don't understand.
Right, which I'll say.
He was referring to a specific resolution.
Okay, well, I'll wait to.
So that's why I need that. Thank you. Thank you.
Councilmember Anderson?
Yes.
Councilmember Regan?
Yes.
Councilmember Fleming?
Yes.
Councilmember Garlotti?
Aye.
Council President Escobar?
Yes. Before we go into the public portion part of the meeting, I was trying to address if I can to give an update on some of the